Okay, I don't even remember what his name is, but I gotta practice. We actually had a blue screen, another blue screen. We have a lot of blue screens, so we decided that we might want to have me practice a little bit. So, we'll see how this works out, but I'm already doing a lot better. Ooh, I say as I get creamed. Wow. He does make short work of getting you. It's too far away. Wow. Done. And I'm thinking I'm doing really well there. And I look down and I only probably have about 80% at 75 maybe. And we're trying it again. Think about, wow, that was not timed very well, Kev. Wow. Shit. Need to heal up. Robin was saying that. Robin was saying to get on top of him. Shit. I think that was better. Whoops. Ah, shit. That was not good. And there's all this, like, wow. Unbelievable. I should have tried to duck out of there. Wow. There was so long recovery there. He's just winding up, man. Wow. All right, so let's see if we can do good and not congratulate ourselves and just keep doing good. Timing all off on him. Damn it. Absolutely. That was the most when you talk about tripping over your dick. That was a perfect example of it. Everything was just, just. I know gamers talk about frame within a frame within a frame, and I understand within a frame. I edit. I'm a video producer. I understand what within a frame. Just like ask a carpenter how thick a line is when they cut on the wrong side of it. All of a sudden, those thin lines are very, very, very thick. So I understand all of that. But here I am again on my own. Chet. I knew that was coming, and I just... that last one, I... tried to get out of there that time and just didn't do it. Obviously, I thought I just drunk. Chet. I beat him here. Oh my God, I can't believe that. I was so close. I was going for that. I should have jumped. I don't even remember how many Estus I had. Wow. Well, I guess it's better than weird. So now that I am not so distracted, all I was trying to say was, when we started this, the idea was, if I got close enough to beating the boss, I would let up and let the boss beat me or whatever, you know, quit the game. But after doing that and then blowing it on a couple of things and then 10 times and just how... because my skills are not as good as they could be. I'm not the muscle memory and all that stuff. I have to take luck when I can get it. So if I can beat this when I'm doing the training, I'm trying to beat it. So if I lose, then I lose. Because I'm ready to move on. And you can share that with me. And then we still review it with Robin. So let's try to beat this thing this time. I think this is try 12 or 13. Come on, give me time to drink. Thank you. Need to... I'm not doing very well. Come on, Kev. Shit. Could have gotten one more swing off there, and I should have drunk earlier than this. Wow, I was trying to roll away from him. Ah. Thank you. And this is where Robin would be like, okay, Dad, the fireballs. Holy shit, how did I... I don't think it would have mattered, but I should not have been bitching there. I should have been focusing. So it probably mattered enough. I've got to at least think it mattered enough, and I got to... Got to know when to hold them and know when to fold them. You know, there's that scene in Superman 2 when Lois Lane turns to the chick, the evil chick, and says, you know what? You're a real pain in the neck. And then hits her and you're a real pain in the neck, this thing for once. Let's get stoned! Wow. Stop flipping, Kevin. Come on, Cap. Come on. Stop button mashing. Wow. Totally mistimed all that. Come on, Kev. One too many. Okay, so that goes straight forward. Heel. Can't get my timing down with this guy. Shit. I don't even have anything fucking clever to say. I dropped my pen. That's as clever as I can be right now. The eternal elevator. And the eternal elevator ride. Gotta get that timing down. Probably could have hit him there. Shit. I wasn't doing as well as, or I was doing better than I thought I was. Holy shit, what was that? Got a double dodge on that stuff. hell was that? I got away. Thought I was gonna get away in time. Do the responsible thing and drink. You are about to embark on a journey. A journey of the mind and of the sword. Come on. Wow. I know. Easy peasy. I'll get somebody on there. We do enjoy your comments. Especially if they make fun of me. Because I deserve it. I wouldn't even be attempting a AAA game like these if I wasn't being coached by somebody that knows what the hell he's doing, and that's not just a doting dad. My kid is... Oh, wow. See, now I thought he was gonna... And that one I just don't get. Come on, drink. Come on, Cav. That was a mixture of greed and then getting flustered. I started looking at stuff. I was into a rhythm with him, and I started looking at stuff too much. Repetition is only a bad thing if you don't learn something, or if you just enjoy whatever the hell you're doing. This is fun, but it's not fun in the "I want to beat this son of a bitch" column. So let's have some more fun and beat this son of a bitch. Wow. need to peel. At least I got one more off on him. Safety heal here. Wow. Come on, Kevin! I'm out of stamina there, I think I was... Wow, I don't even think he got me that time. I think it was one of those fucking meteorites. What are they? Fireworks? Okay. Feel like we're getting closer. Let's try it. Let's do this. Did the wrong thing there. Wow! Wow! I thought he was gonna go one way, and instead of... And I went right along with him. That's why I never play blackjack and seldom win at poker. Thing is, when you do something over and over again, even though you're failing, you're still learning. And if you're still learning, you're not failing, you're learning. You don't learn and fail at the same time. Once you... Listen to me. I'm gonna just shut up now. Let's regroup here, Kev. Oh. shit. Gotta... There we go. Come on, regroup, regroup. Okay, let us do this, let us do this. Damn it! I think I've done that before. Made that mistake before. Those meteors really do distract me. What's he doing there when he does that shit? Ah! One too many times, Cab. And, of course, you drink too late. Come on! You can't cut me a break there? Perhaps we should clarify what we mean by training. Obviously, if you watch Rocky or something like that, training is the fighter improving as they go along until they finally reach a goal. This is not training by that definition. So if that is your definition of training, this is more like a virgin on prom night. All right, now I need to get close. Come on. Okay. I think I was out of stamina there. And then he follows it up with a hit. At least I knew the hit was coming. Right? There we go. That fucking move, though. I need some work on dodging that shit. Thank you. you gotta be kidding me! Man, I was... Come on! You know... If this was a football game, I would have something to say about the officiating. So an evil knight, gargoyle, and an undead dude in a dress walk into a bar. Right into it. Regroup. Get back in. Ah. Still got me. Come on, dude. Oh, shit. Don't kill me now. Gotta heal. Damn it. Couldn't get away to heal. I need to heal. Mother, help me. Persistence. Patience, I think perseverance and persistence is the same thing, isn't it? Aren't they, what do they call them? Analogies? What are they, when they're the same? Oh, cinnamon. Let's just. Come on, Kevin! You didn't get the swing, and you didn't get out of there in time. And you didn't... You knew better than that. Unbelievable. Wow. the rest of the channel for all eternity. It's this spot. And once again, let us try to do this. I'm sorry I'm not talking as much right now, but I'm ready to be done with this. Trying to get a way to heal. Alright. Got greedy there. Come on, Cav. And to roll again! Too late. You know, in the movie Tin Cup, Rene Russo says to Kevin Costner, is his name Ray? I want to say Ray, but I don't think it was Ray. Everybody's going to remember you're 12. Same mistake I have made with him. Okay. God, I haven't even hit him yet. And I just made the same mistake again. But at least that time I think I hit him. Come on, Cap. Come on, Kevin. Get out of there. Heal. Okay, come on. Regroup. Going to try this in a different state of how did that get me? Is it, does it? Trying to figure out how that got me, but. Thank you. So do I have to be dodging through that or behind him or what? Because I... It felt like... Ah, that one hurt. Trying. God. Trying to heal here. You know, this is all happening to me because I claim to be a boomer dad, and I was dissing a hippie band. Don't do this. I'm having a camera issue there. Timing for the drink. Come on. Are you kidding me? He knocked me off the bridge? What the new day? Let's see how we do this time. The perspective of a night's rest. Why do we lean? It doesn't do anything, right? I staggered him. I didn't want to go back in because I knew he was going to do that thing. If you're not... Wow. Didn't time that one right. Trying to get the drink off. Wow, that one swing move that he has. Ugh, wow. All right, day two, attempt two. Let's see how we do. All of that rhymed. Except for the last line. Okay. One too many. Got greedy. And then I mistimed my dodge so that I could heal and got greedy. Wow. I think that's the difference between me and a real seasoned player is that I make rookie mistakes all the time. So not too long into the start of this training, I came this close to beating this guy, and I was thinking, oh, this is going to be easy. I might just want to wait until the next episode and then just beat him. That was about 30 tries later. Never stare any opportunity in the face because you don't know when you're going to get it again. Come on. Wow! Are you kidding me? Did he just kill me like that? Are you kidding me? Horse shit. if this were a movie franchise, this episode would be, this installment would be, this time, it's personal. Come on, Kev. Safety drink. I lived in China for 6 months. 6 months when I was 17 years old. I lived in China for 6 months. Do you know how many McDonald's were in China when I was 17? One. You know how far away I lived from it? 6 hours. It was on the other side of the country. Well, it actually wasn't China. It was Taiwan. But it was another world altogether. So, challenges in other worlds. Get a drink down. I must have been out of stamina. You've got to be kidding me. All right. All right. That didn't go well. Shit. Staggered him, but I don't want to get hit with that shit, so. Because I'm in front of them? Stamina, Cav. Don't get stupid. Come on, Cal. Oh my God, you gotta be Cala, I think Calamite, and there was another one. The demon, unskinned, or reskin, I think I call it reskin. I don't know, I just get, on some of these, I just get so. Shit. Okay, that staggers him. That's good to know. Fucking missed. Damn it! Remember Bill Murray in Scrooged? With the third ghost? When he gets to the bottom where it's going to be his funeral, and the door opens and he says, Disneyland. This is starting to look like a Disney film. At least a Disney film today. Greedy Kevin. You got it! Done! Done! Finally! finally.